Hello, it's Jazzy here, back with another video. Today we are going to be doing the 1 minute opposite hand challenge featuring SpongeBob characters. So I really enjoyed doing the 1 minute drawing video. That was hilarious and very fun. And also you should check out my friend Helen's 1 minute Marvel drawing challenge, and I enjoyed it thoroughly. She is awesome, very talented, and she is so skilled. You need to check her out. I will leave a link in her, from her channel in the description below. So anyway, let's get to this challenge. Anyway, like before, we have a random hat. This time I have a Santa Claus hat, ho ho ho. And we are going to pick random characters that we will be drawing with our opposite hand. Let's see what SpongeBob character we're going to be drawing first. Ah, Mr. Krabs. With my right hand, since I'm a lefty, I have my timer here. 1 minute is going to ding. Okay. Stop, I say. Anyway, Mr. Krabs. A little wonky, but we're working with them. Yeah.
Give me money.
SpongeBob, our main character. Okay, so this is my SpongeBob. He looks a little under the influence. He's like, Krabby Patties. Karen, Plankton's computer wife. Here's Karen. Pick another character. Pearl. I don't remember ever drawing Pearl, so let's see how this goes. Here's Pearl. It's totally Corral. Not really. Drawing that Corral. But Pearl likes to say Corral, so that's how I put it. Gary! Meow! Prince isn't too fond of cats. Okay. And here's Gary. Not bad, not bad. I feel like Gary's definitely going to be the easiest out of the SpongeBob characters to draw with my right hand and with the minute time frame. Pick it from a hat, 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 pick it from a hat. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, unite! Just Mermaid Man. Mermaid Man, not Mermaid Man. Anyway. Time to draw Mermaid Man. Okay. Let's see how Mermaid Man turned out. Pretty wonky. That's actually hilarious. Didn't get to include my M for the belt there. But I got his slippers and he looks like he's paranoid. Mrs. Puff. Alright. And timer set. Okay. Here's Mrs. Bob. My leg guy. My leg. My eyes. Is my attempt of the my leg guy. It looks like his everything is hurting, not just his leg. Doodlebob. I mean, he's supposed to look like a doodle anyway. It's so weird that I've been drawing for a long time and then, like, all of a sudden now since I'm using my right hand, it's like, how do I even hold a pencil? How do I do anything? As I just knock my board out. Patrick! This is my Patrick. Barnacle Boy. He's like a human Squidward, I think. That's a mood. That's a mood right there. He's like an angry dill pickle. Let's see what's next. Yeah, Squidward. Squidward is just done with everyone's crap today. I think he's done with everyone's crap. Let's see what's in the hat. Sandy. The one I've been dreading. Can we just... Yeah. Came out way better than I thought. Not going to lie. What character do we get? Squilliam Fancy Son. Oh boy. I mean, I think he feels fancy. Plankton. Angry Plankton. Magic Conch. Okay, maybe that's a cheat, but I put it in there. That's the last one, so we're going with it. It kind of looks like corn with the pulley strip. I'm gonna leave. Oh man. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you really like this video and you want more, or you just want to see my randomness, like this video, thumbs it up, and subscribe.